One of the more unique titles in WWE history on the line here tonight. The European title.
You call it unique, Cole. I call it underrated. Some truly great talents have held that championship.
I personally enjoyed Kurt Angle's reign, especially when he combined his two titles and called himself the Eurocontinental Champion. It's true.
Nice amateur takedown.
Strong leg sweep.
Nice done.
Downward spiral.
See ya.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant.
Drop kick.
Great athleticism.
Back in the ring now. Drew McIntyre's in trouble.
Oh my goodness.
Jam your leg in a bad way.
Overhead kick finds the mark. Slam
with authority.
Gutbuster.
Wow, Jeff Hardy gets the reversal.
Leg drop.
Someone's gonna be walking funny after that.
Boom. Whoa. What an uppercut.
Sure.
Referee in position.
It's difficult to keep the Celtic Warrior.
Oh, stomping away.
He's fading, guys.
That corner is the only thing keeping him upright.
An innovative. And breaks the hold.
And Finn Balor is larger than life out there.
A sit-out mat slam. What impact.
Oh, man.
Boom!
Pow, what a shot.
Shoulder tackle.
The cutter never ceases to amaze me.
Down to the floor. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Definitely has his work cut out for him.
Nice running crossbody.
There he goes. Jeff Hardy has something in mind.
Another big move.
One ton bomb.
Close the book on this one.
That is a huge opportunity for Jeff Hardy.
Very nice.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Got a great display of strength with the suplex.
Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron.
It's not gonna be good.
Oh, kick right to the gut.
Kick!
A striking blow.
It's gonna be agonizing for the arm.
Gotta find a way to get out of this. Russo's on the attack now. These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal all mass, but have not found a way to end it at all.
Swings in momentum. Every push has been cut off.
Rusev might want to check his ego here. Might come back to haunt him.
Tough situation to be in right here. Cutter! They just punched him in the chest. I guess Jeff Hardy didn't think one time was enough. Hoping to end it here. Looks like he has other plans here. He's got the shoulders down. Finn Balor quickly getting the shoulder up.
Oh, wow.
Superplex!
Man.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex. What impact.
Situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
Ooh, that hurt.
A sharp one right to the cheekbone.
And a bad landing.
Uh-oh.
Oh, what a crossface.
You can see hope for Balor.
He breaks it. I can't believe it.
So unbelievable that he broke out of that.
Clothesline to the back of the neck. Looking helpless right now. He can get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Across the top rope,
stun gun.
Cesaro with a rough blow there.
That'll hurt.
He's in full control now. Using the elbow as a weapon. Boom! Table punch.
He's taking it up top.
From Drew McIntyre. He's bringing it back inside the ring now. Side rush and leg sweep. Set up for the...
Ooh, nice rush and leg sweep. Whoa, targeting the stomach.
And Jeff Hardy answering back.
This is...
Uh-oh. He breaks the pin. Boom, what a forearm.
And Sheamus slips out of harm's way.
Forearm right across the back of the neck. Somehow he breaks it.
He may have broke Drew McIntyre going for the cover. Ooh, tossed with the suplex. Still a lot more fight left. Ooh-wee. Oh, boy.
German suplex released.
Oops, slam.
He's lining him up. And I...
Ooh, well measured.
Cross face.
Drew McIntyre is in a bad way.
The Scottish psychopath could be the Scottish tap out. We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the instant that ends it all.
Just breaking down the opponent. Dragon screw.
That'll destroy a knee.
Snap suplex, very effective.
Climbing the ropes.
Kurt setting it up.
There we go. Amazing execution.
Kurt Angle can draw the curtains on this fight. And how they survive that is anyone's guess.
What did you expect? He is a giant after all.
Here it comes. Stay away from the worm.
It's locked in now.
Is he done? Yurinami!
And you can debate.
He broke out of it.
How in the world did he find the energy to do that?
Here comes another one!
Swanton Bomb!
Things are about as bad as they could possibly be right now for Finn Balor.
This one is all but over.
There's the elimination.
Finn Balor has been eliminated. He's letting his opponent know how to do it on the cover.
Someone call a dentist.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Are we about to see it again?
Beautiful senton. He's already spinning
the giant's purse. Has been eliminated.
The worst for Andre the Giant.
That was clever, Byron. Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock. Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point. Suplex. Set him up. Oh, he is.
That's going to hurt.
Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Rusev is making his presence known.
The cover!
Going for the home run.
The target's been acquired once more. Looks like a match ender. Jeff Hardy is being eliminated.
Angle shows the heart of an Olympic champion with that kick out.
Nice arm drag takeover.
freakish strength of Drew McIntyre.
Deadlift powerbomb.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Air raid siren.
Oh, no, he's
Cesaro has been eliminated.
Shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Wow, Jeff Hardy gets the reversal.
Elbow buster!
Not looking good, guys.
You have to wonder how much more it'll take.
This is going to be big. He's going back to the well.
One time bomb. Drew McIntyre has been eliminated.
That one has to end this.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Brother Nero with some wonderful moves.
I don't know where he gets the energy, but it seems endless right now.
Well-measured strike.
From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash! And Jeff Hardy heads up the turnbuckle.
Are we about to see it again?
One-ton bomb!
That'll put Sheamus in a bad mood.
Has Jeff Hardy produced an end result?
The fact that these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
A surprise reversal from Jeff Hardy.
Jeff Hardy sees the opening.
And running Swanton!
Head over heels.
Yeah, incredible flip.
Running crossbody.
Whoa!
Crossbody!
He's going for it all.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
This one is done.
The situation just got real bad for Sheamus.
Sheamus has been eliminated.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's a very big win here tonight.
Hey, this isn't just about going out there and making sure everybody's entertained. You've got to win your matches, and that's